Why does Benzema play with a bandage on his hand? In January 2019, Karim Benzema fractured the little finger on his right hand, but he refused to undergo surgery, and he was right to do so. His injury didn't stop him from playing, and an operation would have kept him away from the pitch for a long period of time. That would have hurt Real Madrid. And when you see KB9's impact on Real's game, the Madridistas have to thank him. He still wears the bandage to this day. Could Benzema be superstitious? Could be.